Hello everyone, I'm Exist446 and welcome back to part 4 of Let's Make a Film Score. Okay, okay, so I think we last left it where we were going to introduce these strings to this part here, so we'll just have a quick listen and then we'll start adding these new strings in. Okay, so I'm gonna start playing around with these. It should sound. It's weird, they don't sound that good on their own, but when they're mixed in with everything else, they sound alright. So, happy days. So, yeah, I'm just gonna play around with this for a little while. Completely lost the plot. I think it's just started dancing. I'll try that again. Nice. So yes, I just want to make sure this sounds okay. I think last time I deleted the part, brought it closer. I just want to make sure I'm not kicking this crazy part in too soon. So where do we want to start? I think I'll start from here. Just seems a bit out the blue and straight into this drummy kicky off build up part. Okay, so let's just bring these over here and see if we can think of something. Yeah, this might look a bit better. Would you? Oh my God, yeah. So basically, I'm just trying to like not for it to explode straight away. I want it to kind of like everything to kick in pretty quick, but not straight away. It just sounds too much. So if I bring these two parts, just playing the beginning part of this twice over, and then that might be enough. So I'm going to add this horn. That's I might add it here or here. I'm just going to play around with it now and see how it sounds. Yeah, I can work. Okay. So next part. I might end up using the bass from this. Okay. This is fun. is this what to do next? What I'm gonna do, okay, I'll play again. And I think I'm gonna go into this. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so I'm just trying to work out in my head which instrument to use first. I was thinking, is it the drums, this part, or the strings? I'm probably gonna use the orchestra, so I'm just gonna listen to it again now and then I can make a decision. Got an idea, so let's go with it. I'm gonna need the old clicky sound to keep me in rhythm, so let's go. Damn. Again. Yeah, so basically what I'm doing is I'm doing it in small sections. You know, I couldn't play live sections of like a single instrument knowing what I'm gonna do. I'm just not trained like that, you know, because I mainly do EDM mainly. But if ever you're struggling writing film music or scores or what have you, just do it in small sections because it doesn't matter. You know, you're still gonna get like a good sounding soundtrack. just because a professional does it the way they do doesn't mean you can find out your own way of doing it, you know. So just do it in small sections, and then, you know, you're not going to get too lost in it all. Anyway, enough blabbering. What do I want to add? I want to add in drums next. So yeah, we'll do that now, guys. We'll play around and then add them in. Yeah, cool. Just gonna add the strings in now. Again, just making it up kind of on the spot and see if it works, and if it doesn't, it doesn't. It's fine, just keep trying until we get it right. Now, because I want to use the bass in this, and what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to duplicate it. Okay, that took longer than I thought it would. Okay. I'll have to duplicate it, and then... fast bass. Yeah, because I want to keep it separate, basically. I might have to, like, turn the bass down or turn this up. And this could be an absolute nightmare, you know, with the, if you've got, like, the bass notes are too low, you need to turn them up. But I have to go through all the thingies here that I can't pronounce properly. Philosophy, there we go. So, yeah, that's why I've done this. So we'll add that in now, and then, yeah, see how it sounds. I'm not sure what to do, actually. Anyway, we'll play around and see what we can come up with. So basically, for the time being, this part, I just wanted to follow this orchestral part. So I'm just going to play them together, see how they sound. So the last part, the notes are playing differently and it sounds a little odd. So what I'll do is I'll copy this part from the orchestral part. And then I will put it here. And it should sound a lot better. Let's see how that sounds actually. Sounds a little low. This might sound a little too high. Let's see. I've got to put it in the wrong note. That's right. What is C? It's just G, sorry. So I'm just talking to myself. That's weird. Oh. There we go. That's better, right. Okay, we'll see how that sounds with this now. hopefully we can move on after that. Fantastic. So yeah, I think this orchestral and bass notes are going to follow each other a lot or play off each other a lot because it does work well together. Yeah. So let me just play it from here and see how it's sounding up to now again. The horn's not even sounding anymore, it's getting that loud. That's awesome. Cool. What more can I do? This section here is repeating, but it's not going to really repeat. Okay, all I'm doing is just try to add in another sound. Yeah, let me think. I really need a proper choir in this because that's what it's missing. Okay. All right. I do have a choir, but it's not the best. Just have to see how it sounds in the mix. Okay. No, thank you. Sounds horrible. Still getting used to this, by the way. I have no idea what I'm truly doing. Thank you. What is that? No, it's not good here. Thought I had one. I thought I had a sound in here somewhere. Let's see if there's anything in here. Are these all piano sounds? Yeah. Oh, sorry. No, give up. Goodbye. I'm just gonna have to make do what I've got. Just try a couple of things, I guess. What I'm going to do is probably do the next part I do will be different from this part. And maybe play a melody with the horn and the strings as well. Yeah, so what I'm thinking is next time I'll probably do a section here, and the next section that I'll do, I'll have like a new horn part playing with strings. Yeah. I think that's the best course of action for now. Yeah. So what I'll do is I'll just play it from... I'll play it from the piano part. And then I think we'll leave it there for today. But yeah, we'll just see how everything sounds up to now. Cool, we're getting there. There's probably going to be a lot of editing in this part here because I'm going to really concentrate on the rhythm. I definitely like this part. I'm going to have to turn some things up and down. I'm not sure about this part. It sounds good, but I'm thinking more of the rhythm of it. I'm happy to put these bass strings in. That sounds really good now. So we've got a good general idea of what's at the track. But for today, that is it, guys. I'll see you in part 5. But for now, goodbye.